On, where is it? Oh, come on, what the hell? Should be around here. Hold on, hold on. What's going on? Ah. There we go. Oh, you have to use this in a dual joint kind of thing. You can't just twirl it around. There's also something else required. And I just wanted to do that just for the heck of it. The door is locked. Oh, fuck! Hold on, I gotta cut this short. Alrighty. Apparently that has nothing to do with it. Mm-hmm. There we go.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
There we go. At least it makes the ground safe for me to use again. Where's the thing for that? Uh-huh. This is so much fun. This is so much fun. I could do this for hours, really. I'm not being sarcastic in any way, really. This is fun. I mean, who doesn't want one of these? Fucking thing, shit. Jeez, even I doubt the improved range will get the freaking thing anywhere near there. That door is locked. Well, let me search in these cells. There might be something. Nothing in this one. Nothing in this one. Up to that guy. Oh, it's just a light. bitch. Get over here, bitch. See, nothing of anything unique there. Is that blood? Oh no, it's just leaves. What the hell are leaves doing, though? I can definitely tell you, autumn must be Poison Ivy's most hated season. Season all her beautiful plants die. Welcome to my humble abode. Ooh, this guy's room is unique. Uh-huh. Calendar, man. What the hell? Are you serious? Fixated on the calendar Julian Day. Became calendar man, a villain who timed and tied his crimes thematically to certain holidays throughout the year, often leaving clues by which he could be caught. Gotham City's hopes for a day off when are often clouded by the knowledge that any holiday of note is likely to be shattered by calendar man's presence. Question is, what the hell does he do? Real name, Julian Day. Let me guess, Julian Calendar. Sorry, but the Gregorian calendar put that out of business. Occupation, professional criminal, Gotham City, eyes blue, hair brown, if he even has hair, height 6'3", pretty tall, weight 175 pounds, Detective Comics, number 259, September 1958, obsessed with quirks of the calendar, carefully plans and themes crimes around holidays. Well, he doesn't sound like a really menacing criminal. Prometheus Arkham's guards most wanted and most hated. Crack open.
Over here! Help!
Shit.
You gonna leave those two guys hanging around all day?
Got this! Help!
Hang on, hang on.
Getting bored, Beth! Come on, do something!
Oh, thank the Lord! Help me! Get me off this thing!
Why isn't that thing open? Please don't tell me I had to upgrade the...
Listen, between you and me, Mr. J is going to win. You should just give up now.
There we go.
No fear, that's... Don't you think Mr. J is like the cutest guy in the world? He's a dream. Where can I get me one of those?
I'd like to tell you, but unfortunately, even I don't know.
Cutting it thin, Beth. The power's coming back on.
There we go. Oh shit. Whoa. Oh, I see, okay. Have no fear! Shit! If you'll kindly move! This must be a pain in the ass on the Xbox 360, considering all the joysticks, how they move so unreliably.
Oh, I thought we were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then...
Hey, my beard's coming in.
Good.
Awesome.
Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working.
It hasn't even been 24 hours and already my beard's coming in.
From me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, try and catch.
Did you see him back there? What's that thing
you No idea. You saved our lives. That's all I need.
What's the riddle here? Oh yeah.
Prometheus, Arkham Guard's most wanted and most hated.
I just hope it wasn't something in there. That would be unfortunate.